Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. This is Cooking with Sadaf and today I'm gonna show you how to make an amazing soft and buttery cream cheese cookies. For making these cookies, first you have to mix in your room temperature butter and cream cheese very well together. After they are mixed in together, beat them with an electric hand mixer or just a whisk, it's fine. After they are fully incorporated, add in your sugar and then beat it very well until the sugar is dissolved in cream cheese. Cream cheese is a great substance for butter when you want to have less fatty cookies. Also, don't forget to scrape down the bowl so that there are no lumps left. Add in your vanilla extract, one egg, and again, beat in together. Once again, I'm scraping the bowl to make sure that they are all mixed in together very well. Then to your dry mixture, add baking soda and baking powder and a dash of salt. Although your cream cheese might have salt, but I like adding a little more salt because it balances the flavors in the cookie. Then dump in all of your dry mixture into your wet mixture. And please make sure that you are mixing it with a spatula because over mixing the batter will make your cookies very, very hard and dense. Just mix it well until there are no strikes of flour left in your mixture. You can chill this dough too, but I just prefer to use it right away. In a baking sheet, I lined it with parchment paper. Then I wet my hand because this dough is very soft and very moist. With wet hands, I placed one small tablespoon sized ball of cookie dough and they should be 2 inches apart because they will bake and spread a little, and then bake them in the oven. After they are cooled, you can remove them and in between you can chill the dough in the fridge while you are making another batch of cookies. And for the frosting, I just use some colored white chocolate, or you can use candy melts or dark chocolate or any other types of frosting that you like a royal icing or just simple cookie icing. I'm just using a simple piping bag with no tips. You can just use a simple plastic bag to do these nice strikes. I'm using 2 colors to make these amazing cookies. I hope you have enjoyed this recipe. If yes, so please don't forget like and put a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching.